Nice.
Yeah.
No man, I thought we had cable. How come I ain't getting nothing but Pike's news?
That's all we do, Jim. Ever since that Perry dude went up on the roof and hacked the antenna.
Sanders' friend? You let him up near the elevator?
He said he'd get us more.
And you believe him? Fuck it.
See, this is what gets us seen. I don't know how to bypass this. Well, that was easy. They're not coming around here yet. So I said maybe. Go. Commence hack.
Access granted.
Jensen, what did you just do?
I shut down some sort of signal antenna in derelict row. I figured it might be transmitting something dangerous.
Well, isn't that interesting?
Care to elaborate? Pritchard? Pritchard!
There's one thing I've noticed already about this difficulty. Before Farida Malik comes and picks you up there. Kind of an interesting take on things, if I do say so myself.
What? Shit. Better check it out.
Whoa.
Come on, man. Step up.
Just sit down in your chair. Yes, he's peeing in the corner. Second time I've knocked this guy out while he's peeing. No one is alarmed. Let's try going down here. Yeah, never mind. We'll skip that. Dang it, this guy's gonna come in my hiding spot now.
Yo! You're here! You better come out!
Wasting my time, no one's here.
Now someone's here. I've gotten so much experience just from knocking out, like, the same guys. Well, this is the first time I've ever actually had to leave this place. Pretty interesting. Nice, and we're out.
Come on.
What? I found his weapon. Okay guys, we're gonna end it there. I got hockey soon, so thanks for watching. See you later.